Hello, I'm Olivier, the Director of Culinary and Beverage Services of Ayana Mead Plaza Jakarta. I will take you to see the cooking process for the beef menu we have prepared for the Jakarta beef upgrade in this restaurant. Let's go to the kitchen. Today I'm going to cook for the beef festival. It's, as you can see, a beautiful beef chop. It's a beautiful quality. You can see the marbles, the fat surrounding it. To be able to respect fully the quality of this meat, we are going to cook it the old-fashioned way, on charcoal, to be able to get a nice smoky flavor, a nice crust, to make sure the quality is respected. Make sure you always have a big cut. Okay, if your cut is thin, you will not get the full flavor of the meat. You will not get the juiciness of the meat. Here, it is thick, it's 1.5 kg, it's a real, real stuff to make sure the quality is perfect. As we mentioned, after 20 minutes of cooking, you see this Australian meat is beautifully crusty, beautiful color, beautiful golden color. Now, the food is ready, and the beef is really tender and juicy. So don't wait much longer. Come to our restaurant as we are practicing all health protocols. This menu will be available at the Jakarta Beef Up Fest. See you!